When we made the new four-door Honda Civic, we broke so many rules.